everyone. My name is Andrea from Creative at Home Project, and today I will show you how to use a Canva program. So Canva is an online tool for creatives. It's a graphic design platform, and creative professionals can use it for the creation of various designs, such as invitations, business cards, infographics, lesson plans, etc., by using offered templates or creating their own from the beginning to the end. So now we can start with the Canva. So once you enter the program, you can choose from many different templates, and pay attention that some of them are for pro version while others are free. Okay, so for example, we can choose this one, like a thank you note. Then you go to elements and you can insert any stickers, photos, graphics, lines and shapes, wherever, whatever you want to add to your poster. For example, we can choose this sticker here, and then you can adjust the size of it and the position as well, so you can put it anywhere on your poster like this. And then, of course, if you don't like it, you can remove it just as easily. Okay. Then also you can upload some images from your computer directly to your poster. Then you can add text, for example, a heading, a subheading, or a little bit of a body text. And once you do that, you can adjust the font, the size of the font. It can be bold, italics, it can be underlined, and so on. But also you can choose from ready-made texts like this. So there are many free ones, but also some are for pro version. So for example, you choose this one and then it appears on your poster, and you can also shift its position wherever you want, and of course delete it if you don't like it. Then you can choose from videos. You can search here. There are some offered topics for videos, so you can choose, you can search by a topic, or you can scroll down and find whatever video might be suitable for your poster. There is also an option for charts if you're making some poster that has to do with statistics. Here are logos, folders, and more. And in more option, you can choose from, for example, emojis. You can add emojis to your poster, and you can adjust its size also. And then the emoji option appears here alongside other options, but then you can easily delete it when you don't need it anymore. Then you can search for GIFs, and you can upload GIFs as well, like this. And also, once you're done searching it, you can just delete it. And there are other options as well, like QR code, Google Maps, so you can insert a map, and so on and so on. And you can even import your own media like this. So you can import, I don't know, Instagram or something like that, Facebook, Google Drive, or whatever you use. So this is pretty much it for Canva. Thank you for watching this tutorial, and goodbye.